Yo, what's going on, guys? Jerome here, and back with another Black Ops 2 video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get into the secret room. It is a glitch on Black Ops 2 Die Rise Zombies, and I'm going to be showing you exactly step by step how to get into this glitch. So basically, first step, you're going to need to get the trample steam, and once you've got the trample steam, you need to go to exactly where I am on the map, and you're going to have to put the trample steam down exactly the way I do it. I don't do it right the first time, but the second time, I do put the trample steam down in the right place. If you don't put it in the right place, guys, the trample steam will sling you up like it did just here on the gameplay. As you can see, guys, I dropped straight back down. So you need to make sure that you don't drop down. When the trampoline hits you up, you need to make sure you stay there and you don't move. So as you can see, guys, I'm doing it now. I jump on the trampoline, the trampoline flings me up, and I'm stuck into a place. And then you want to hold a grenade, and once the grenade blows up, you need quick revive as well. So before you get the trampoline, guys, make sure you've got quick revive. And you can do this on solo, and then make sure once you go down, you just quickly, basically what will happen is it will knock you into this room, and you'll revive automatically. Just basically move around, guys, move into the room, and once you're in the room, guys, it's simple as that. You can crouch and you can shoot as many zombies as you want. A lot of people said that this glitch is a really bad glitch and that you can't get max ammo and stuff like that, but it is an awesome glitch, guys, because you can get max ammo. You can get all the power-ups if they're in the right place. I'm going to show you guys now that you can get max ammo. I know it's from the minion rounds, but I've got a bit of gameplay at the end showing you that you can get power-ups from the zombies as well as the minion rounds, so you can get your max ammo from these, and you can also get your max ammo from the zombies. There's two more great things about this glitch, guys. One is being that you can get headshots. No matter what, if you get a big pile of zombies, guys, you can get headshots. Just spray loads of bullets in there and you get loads of headshots, guys. So this will help you get to shotguns, it'll help you get to max rank. And another great thing about this glitch is you can get as many zombies built up as you want to, guys. You can get loads of zombies and the zombies will not get through and they will not get you. You can also knife the zombies if you feel you need to, but I didn't really knife them just because it's risky. You haven't got juggernaut and there's no point in trying it. You might get hit twice and then you're down straight away, so there's no point in risking it. Make sure you get like slick fire and hammer before you come into the glitch, guys. Make sure you've got good weapons and then come in the glitch after that. I don't recommend throwing grenades either, it's quite risky. But anyway, guys, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope it helped you guys, and I'll see you guys in another video very soon. Thanks for watching.